The state's pandemic unemployment assistance system is now officially operational and processing claims. Called PUA, the program provides unemployment benefits for people who are self-employed and gig workers who otherwise would not qualify for unemployment benefits. We're told more than 20,000 people here applied for assistance through the program. The first round of payouts is slated to roll out on Monday.